including our various departments, Professor Lee, Professor Rajendra Rani, Professor Monica, Professor Sanvir Kaur, other faculty of the department, Professor Vijay Surikar, Pathology Department, Professor Varun Mahotraji, our Dean Academy, and dear students, very good morning to all of you. So first of all, I welcome you all today for the whiteboard ceremony. I am Dr. Mohit Goyal from the Professor and Head from the Forensic Medicine Department. Gives me immense pleasure to welcome you for this ceremony for whiteboard for this 2019 batch. But as per the tradition of our university, of Adesh University, every auspicious occasion should be started with the blessings of Almighty God. So I would like to call upon Dr. Khushmeet Kaur, his BDS intern, for recitation of Ardas from Guru Granth Sahib Ji. And I wish to request all the students and all the faculty to please stand up and cover their heads. And please do not make any noise, and please keep your mobile on the vibrator mode.
Thanks, Dr. Mishri, and thanks to Dr. Sunam Singh, controller of Adesh University. Now we will invite our principal sir, Dr. T.L. Sharmaji, to welcome all our students.
It should be a Now, we should show the society that we are elite class and they should follow us and we should have our own conduct. How you speak, how you hear, how you talk to patients and others, that should be impressive. That should be different as compared to others. So this is my request to you. And don't come in class in odd dress, which should other people may feel very odd, and a proper dress code should be. So yes, outside in parties you can use whatever you want, but not in class. Once you are in classes, you are in clinical classes, or you are in hospital, so you should be nice. Now my last doctor, Pramod.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Now we invite our 10 standing members on the stage. Dr. Vijayasuri sir is professor and head of pathology department. I invite Dr. Sandeep Kaur, is professor and head department of physiology. Dr. Rajendraji Singh Pahi, professor and head department of Dr. Monica Gupta, professor and head department of anatomy. Dr. Dhanveer Kaur Sindhu, professor and head department of community medicine. Dr. Varun Mohotra sir, Dean Academics, Adesh Institute of Medical Sciences and Research, Bathinda. Dr. Kapil Gupta, he's Professor, Department of Biochemistry and Member Curriculum Committee. Dr. Harpreet Kaur, he's Professor, Department of Physiology. And Dr. Karam Singh, Professor, Senior Professor from Department of Surgery, and Dr. Kiran from Department of Microbiology. So now I will request the students to come in a sequence wise with your referent and lead the ceremony. Whether each student will introduce himself or herself and then will occupy his seat.
Good morning everyone, my name is Archita Bhatt.
I'm Gurjinder Singh.
Hello everyone, I'm Shabab Panditam.
I'm Mustan Sethi.
Good morning, I'm Lavanya.
Good morning, I'm Gurna Bhatt.
I'm Raghav Goyal.
Good morning everybody, I'm Oshin Jindal.
Good morning everybody, myself.
Good morning everyone, I'm Arshdeep.
Button.
My name is Jayas
Sagar. Good morning, my name is Gaurav Singla.
Good morning everyone, my name is Lakshya.
Myself Vinay Kumar.
Morning everyone, my name is Karan.
Myself Kirti Goyal.
Next. Surgeon in New York. The first time it was started in 1993. Then onward continued all over the world, including India.
My name is Shubham.
My name is Adeshwar Singh.
Morning, my name is Raghav.
My name is Divyansh Bansal.
My name is Dushyant Kar.
Morning, everyone. I am Pulkit Trivedi.
I am Ritika Shigotra.
Myself, Anwar.
My name is Karunbir Singh.
My name is Subodh.
My name is Kajal.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Bathinda.
Good morning, I am Sanjay.
Good morning, everyone. I am Amit.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Moon.
Hello, I am Sandy.
My name is Ritik Kumar.
No noise.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Shubham Garg.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Mohan Garg.
Good morning, everyone. I am Adesh.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Jaskaran.
My name is Navish.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Harsh.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Ankit Mahajan.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Dhruv Mahajan.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Jatin.
Good morning, everyone. Myself, Subrajan Paul.
Hello, my name is Naveda Mandari.
Good morning, everyone. My name is
Kamal
Pratap.
Good morning, my name is Kamal.
Good morning, my name is Ritik.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Harmut Boch.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Manu Grover.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Tamanjo Singh.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Shivani.
My name is Jitendra.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Karan.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Tamanjo.
Hello everyone, my name is Amit Shuri.
My name is Ganja.
I will just read a quote from Sir William Osler. Sir William Osler said that medicine is an art and not a business. And he also said that medicine is learned from the patients. It is learned at patient bedside. So keeping that point of view, the MCA in the new curriculum, competency-based medical education, they have started an early clinical exposure. So now you students will be exposed to patients in the very first year of your medical curriculum.
Good morning, everyone. I am Rohini Mishra.
Good
morning, everyone. My name is Jishika.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Bhavishi Agarwal.
Hello, everyone. My name is Surpi.
Good morning. My name is Aida.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Vishwa.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Parth.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Harjeet.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Kamal.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Parth.
White coat is a symbol of our profession. As rightly our principal sir has said, that we get some feeling after wearing the white coat. It's not the feeling that we get, even the patient who sees us, even they see us in a different way when we are with white coat.
Hello everyone, my name is Kritika Bhattacharya.
Hi everyone, my name is Kritika
Bhattacharya. Hi, I'm Yes.
Morning everyone, myself
Nazuka. Good morning everyone, my name is Nirika Bhattacharya.
Hello, my name is Manjula.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Namrit Kaur.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Aditi.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Durani Singh.
Friends, let me tell you a very important thing about white coat. There is something called white coat hypertension. So, patient just after seeing the white coat, their blood pressure increases. So white coat can increase the blood pressure, it can increase the heart rate. That is called white coat hypertension.
Good morning everyone, I am Dasmi.
Good morning everyone, I am Thagya Saraya.
Good morning everyone, I am Gandhi Mehta.
Good morning everyone, I am Asha Mahajan.
Good morning everyone, I am Asha Sharma.
Good morning everyone, my name is Puneet Sharma.
Good morning all, I am Nikita.
Good morning to everyone. My name is Sivan. Good morning, everyone. My name is Sanjay. Good morning, everyone. My name is Sanjay. I told you about white coat hypertension. I think that's why pediatricians sometimes they don't wear white coat because they don't want to have that psychological effect in the children. And even psychiatrists also sometimes they don't wear white coat.
Hi, my name is Vansh.
My name is Jayaji.
I'm
Good morning everyone, my name is Kanav.
My name is Ayan.
My name is Akita.
My name is Bernard Kodraj.
My name is
Priya. Good morning everyone, my name is
Sanjeev.
Good morning everyone, my name is Rajiv. All of you have done lot of hard work to have this ceremony. You have done a lot of hard work, so I again congratulate you for your hard work and you are celebrating this ceremony.
Good morning everyone,
good morning everyone, myself Sumit Kaur.
Good morning everyone, I am Vishnu Kaur.
Good morning everyone, my name is Ishika.
Good morning everyone, my name is Isha.
Good morning everyone, my name is Shruti.
Good morning everyone, my name is
Roo. Good morning everyone, my name is
Shanti. Good morning everyone, my name is
Priyanka.
Good morning everyone, my name is
Sanita. Good morning everyone, my name is
Sanita. I told you that Dr. Arnold, the University of Columbia University, he started this white coat ceremony for the first time in 1993.
Good morning everyone, I am Anshu Sharma.
Good morning everyone, my name is Nihari.
Good morning everyone, my name is
Swati Sharma. Good morning, my name is Pradina
Gill.
Dr. Arnold, who started this white coat ceremony, he also said that medical students should be given well-defined guidelines regarding the taxation and responsibilities appropriate for the medical profession prior to their first day of education or training. I think that's why this foundation course, before start of your course, we are giving you what is expected from you and what should be your duties.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Kavya.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Ritika.
Good morning, everyone. My name
is Ritika. Good morning, everyone. My name is Ritika.
Good morning, everyone.
My name is Ritika. Let me tell you one more interesting thing about white coat. They say that the longer the coat, the more experienced the doctor is. That's why you must have seen the senior doctor with a long coat.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Tanya.
My name is Aisha.
My name is Supriti.
My name is Tu.
Thank you very much, faculty. Please take your seat. So I again congratulate for achieving this milestone in your life and for your hard work. So now I will request our principal sir and for the oath taking ceremony. For this, all the students will stand up. So you keep your right hand straight. First, the judge will speak, then you will repeat.
In first year, forget what was. Though it was a change definition, but still, that also and some changes have naturally come in these 50 years. So, World Medical Association Declaration of Geneva, the physician pledge arose. Modern version of Hippocratic oath is Hippocrates, father of known as father of modern medicine or Western medicine. Hippocrates born during 400 BC, considered as father of Western medicine. He at that time realized that there has to some rules and regulations among personal and medical profession. He named it as Code of Ethics. In fact, Hippocratic Oath is the oldest Code of Ethics. Although more than 2500 years ago, yet still holds true, that is why many medicologists graduates still take Hippocratic Oath during graduation. Medical Council of India, Code of Ethics, Professional Conduct Ethics and Etiquette, Regulation 2002. Declaration of Geneva has been incorporated as such in these regulations. Adopted by the Second General Assembly of the World Medical Association Geneva, Switzerland, September 1948. Amendments were regularly made in 1968, 83, 94, 2005, 2006, and World Medical Association General Assembly, Chicago, United States, October 2017. As a member of the medical profession, let's take the oath. I solemnly pledge to dedicate my life to the service of humanity. Now you say these words.
I solemnly pledge to dedicate my life to the service of humanity.
The health and well-being of my patient will be my first consideration.
The health and well-being of my patient will be my first consideration.
I will respect the autonomy and dignity of my patient.
I will respect the autonomy and dignity of my patient.
I will maintain the utmost respect for human life.
I will maintain the utmost respect for human life.
I will not permit consideration of age, disease, disability, creed, ethics, origin, gender, nationality, political affiliation, race, sexual orientation, social standing, or any other factor to intervene between my duty and my patient.
I will not permit considerations of age, disease or disability, creed, ethnic origin, gender, nationality, political affiliation, race, sexual orientation, social standing or any other factor to intervene between my duty and my patient.
I will respect the secrets that are confided in me even after the patient has died.
I will respect the secrets that are confided in me even after the patient has died.
I will practice my profession with conscience and dignity and in accordance with good medical practice.
I will practice my profession with conscience and dignity and in accordance with good medical practice.
I will foster the honor and noble traditions and medical profession.
I will foster the honor and noble traditions of the medical profession.
I will give to my teachers, colleagues and students the respect and gratitude that is their due.
I will give to my teachers, colleagues and students the respect and gratitude that is their due.
I will share my medical knowledge for the benefit of patients and upon my honor.
I make these promises solemnly, freely and